called Carter Stanley's Eyes. We climbed upon a mountain, Bill Monroe and I, so I could see the light that shines in Carter Stanley's eyes. Well, Bill Monroe had me drive him from Knoxville, Tennessee, up to the Clinch Mountains, to the Stanley Brothers' old home place. I think Carter wanted to see Bill, but he might have been feeling a little bit of a twinge of mortality at that time. So we drove up that mountain. We came to an open field, and there was Carter sitting there. And Bill walked up to Carter and said, "Carter, this is Pete Rones. He thinks he's a bluegrass boy." Oh, we climbed upon a mountain, Bill Monroe and I, so I could see the light that shines in Carter Stanley's eyes. Well, Carter looked at me and said, "You gonna stick with it, son?" I said, "Yes, sir, I am." Carter looked at Bill, said, "Well," and Bill walked up to Carter. He said, "You know, you were one of my favorite of the bluegrass boys and my best lead singer, Carter." And right then, it was as if a portal opened about the music, and I could see the light that shines in Carter Stanley's eyes. Oh, we climbed upon a mountain, Bill Monroe and I, so I could see the light that shines in Carter Stanley's eyes. Yeah, we climbed upon a mountain, Bill Monroe and I, so I could see the light that shines in Carter Stanley's eyes.